We want to write the given number in decimal form, which means we must be familiar with the place value chart provided here. Our number is 21 hundredths. So the first thing to recognize here is the place value will be the hundredths, not the hundreds. The hundredths place value is to the left of the decimal, but the hundredths is to the right of the decimal. So we're talking about a number that deals with these place values here. The next thing that might be helpful is to write this as a fraction. 21 hundredths would be 21 over a denominator of 100, which in decimal form would have to be two digits to the right of the decimal, as we see here. So this would be 0.21 or 21 hundredths, which is sometimes written as 0.21. But of course, having a zero in the ones place value does not change the value of the decimal. Here we have 15 thousandths. So again, looking at the place value chart, notice the thousandths occurs three digits to the right of the decimal. So our number will have to contain three digits to the right of the decimal. So we'll be dealing with this part of the place value chart. And again, it may be helpful to write this as a fraction first. 15 thousandths would be 15 with the denominator of 1,000, which in decimal form must have three digits to the right of the decimal. So it would be 0.015, there's the 15, and we have the thousandths place value. Or again, if we want to have a zero in the ones place value, that would be okay too. Let's take a look at one more example. Here we have 21 and 137 ten thousandths. This and represents the decimal, so for this number we're going to have digits to the right and left of the decimal. The number 21 will have digits in the tens and ones place value. And then we have 137 ten thousandths. Well, the ten thousandths place value is four digits to the right of the decimal, so we'll use all of the place values out to here. Let's first write this as a fraction. We would have 21, and then we'd have 137 ten thousandths. So the fraction or mixed number would look like this. So in decimal form, we'd have 21, then our decimal point, and then 137 ten thousandths. So we'll have to have a 0137 in order to have four digits to the right of the decimal. Another nice reason to write it as a fraction first is notice how we have four zeros here and four digits to the right of the decimal. In the previous example, we had three zeros in the denominator and we had three digits to the right of the decimal. And in the first example, we had two zeros in the denominator and two digits to the right of the decimal.